So what we've got here is the Hong Kong Palace Museum in the West Kowloon Cultural District. This is a must-see when you go to Hong Kong. The current exhibit includes Cartier and Woman and the Forbidden City. Just look at this. Simply striking.